If you were to arrive on another planet and discover two species that were less than 1% different, you'd probably assume they could do many of the same things. Yet on this planet, we humans believe we are much smarter than our ape relatives. But in truth, we've only 0.6% difference in our DNA. Last year, we had an amazing experience creating music with some bonobo apes. They turned out to have extraordinary understanding and sensitivity, communicating and playing music with us. That was the inspiration for this song. It's called Animal Nation.
Didn't meet you in the jungle, swing up from a tree. Sat down at the piano, you're playing with me. I couldn't believe all the things you could do. The apes at sea, we're in the zoo. The same thing I unique with the language that we speak. But you have proved them wrong. Skinner and Chomsky, how could they be so blind? With evidence this strong. Intelligent life is all around us. Intelligent life is all around us. While you watch King Kong and the Planet of the Apes upon your video screen, the animals die and the tears fill your eye. You question what you've seen. Intelligent life is all around us. Intelligent life. Hey, the number one man. Hey, the number man.
For the first time out with us in Europe, the prima volta, we are lucky enough to have the incredible talent of Miss Rachel Z on the keyboards. Rachel Z. Rachel Z. Rachel Z. Rachel Z. Next to Rachel, a man who's been locked up in a studio for many, many years, which may well explain his mental condition, condizione mentale. But now he's here with many talents, some of them outside of the hotel room, many instruments, some of them outside the hotel room. Rachel Evans! Richard Evans. Oh! Richard Evans. Oh! Richard Evans. Oh! Next to Richard, someone that I have known all her life, but you don't know so well. But she makes me very proud indeed. Melanie! Oh! Melanie! Oh! Melanie! Oh! Melanie! Oh! Hidden behind the armory of percussion is a small castle of explosive fireworks. A man who said, "You're never alone with a husky." Jay Lynch! And lurking over here, as no man has ever lurked before. A man who's been playing with me, in a manner of speaking, for many, many years. He's filled many a record, many a concert. He sculpts with his guitar. He is Mr. David Rhodes! David Rhodes! David Rhodes! David Rhodes! David Rhodes! Which leaves only one. One man who has been playing with me for my entire solo career. It was so long ago when he started playing with me that both he and I had a full head of hair. He is the king of the bottom end, the emperor of the bass guitar,